it was really well organized. I was super impressed. And I don't know how long it's been since somebody sent me a tweet, I think, is how I was invited. But yeah, very, very good.
Is there any part of iLEAD in which stands out for you?
My talk was fantastic. I'm kidding, kidding.
It was really.
I was in here the whole day, so I don't really know.
What do you think of iLEAD as a platform to nurture young leaders?
I think it's brilliant. I mean, apart from, you know, I wish it could be compulsory. I mean, not good for it to be compulsory. I hope you grow. How long have you been going?
Sorry?
How long have you been going, iLEAD?
It's our first conference.
Okay, so aim for 1,000 next year.
What do you think of our iWin?
You what?
iWin.
iWin?
Yeah.
I think it's a great idea. It's, in a way, I wished that I had saw all of the people. I mean, all of the... We've only got the shortlist, so there's only one team. But it would have been nice to see all the teams. Do you know what I mean? So you shortlisted, right?
Yeah.
So you had lots of teams working on something.
Actually, we had and then 10 some teams.
Right.
And then they were shortlisted on different.
Yeah. So it would have been nice to see the other six. Yeah. But it's time. We don't have the time. Yeah.
So what are the qualities you're looking for in young people aspiring to?
The things I look for would be really somebody who can get things done, you know, can self-start, can organize, can wake up on time, can get to work on time. I mean, it's really, really basic stuff. And wants to make a difference.
And do you have any parting advice for our aspiring young leaders?
I guess, you know, the three things I said, which was understand your reality and try and kind of, you know, from the big picture, come down smaller and more granular. But in understanding your reality, don't panic. Enjoy the ride. I think Cal said that. That's the whole point of life. Is to just really enjoy every single minute of it. And to know yourself. So I had that kind of very big picture of understand yourself as the most important generation in the history of the planet, because that's where we are in the history of the planet. But also understand who you are as a person, your personality, what you like, what you don't like, and do that kind of thing. Become yourself. This is Steve Jobs. Don't live somebody else's life. Right? Did you watch Steve Jobs talking about it? Yeah. Don't live somebody else's life. Live your own. And work out how you're going to do it.
Thank you very much for your time.
Of course.
Your speech was really nice.
Good. Thank you.